So first we go to the single view application. And then we name it as camera firebase. We create a new folder. So now we have this bundle identifier. So now we can go to the Firebase and set up the Firebase.